Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another live stream. All right, I was just making sure everything is set now. Welcome to another live stream, guys. What are you guys up to, man? Wow. Am I still in New York? No, I'm not in New York anymore. But anyway, let's get going with this. I finally got these guys. Oh, totally forgot to turn this on. What's up, guys? What is everybody up to this Saturday, man? Shout out to you if you're just coming in the stream right now. Welcome. All right, making sure that I had to reset the Elgato. All right, it looked like this guy won't fit, so we're just gonna have to go on. Oh, whoa. We actually heading to the first location, guys. I just set up the map. Now let's set up the weather too. I usually use, you know what? Let's just say it's a cloudy day. That works. Playing video game. Oh, you guys just chilling right now? I'm at home right now, man. Just a different office now. Wait, I gotta get comfortable. All right, so what's up, Deshaun? What's up, Ryan? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome to the stream. We are running LSPFR, but I'm trying to get there. I hope the game is not going to crash, but I'm praying on it. Let's see if we could actually, oh my God, I don't want to drop none of my guys now. I'm trying to cut everybody off. Oh no, 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 no. We got it. We're still trying to stay on Route 13. Oh my God. Yo, these guys are driving so slow, man. Come on. All right, so I'm heading to this location, guys, where they have a bunch of guys that's gonna try to attack us. So, what the hell?
Yo, I hate this playlist.
Okay, that's much better. I'm gonna have to go through this playlist. Like, what the hell? All right, so guys, we are heading to Sandy Shores. We are heading to the airfield by Trevor's airfield, actually. So the location is right over here. This is where we're heading right now. And I got my team with me. So you guys already know I got something planned out already. You guys ready? Oh, you guys ready? You see how many guys is in this right now? We all ready, man. Shout out to K Beast. What's up, man? Thank you for watching. All right, did I get help? Oh, yes. I do have everything packed up already. So right now, it just depends on how this thing is going to go down, man. Should we just answer some calls in Palito Bay first? You know, I mean, in Sandy Shores? You know what? We're going to answer some calls in Sandy Shores first before we actually do anything. So most of the calls that I will get on this episode, guys, is going to be like SWAT calls. So let's just say we're going to replace SWAT with the military, which should be great. But we're not going to attack this base yet. We're not going to attack this base. Let's disregard that. Let's just, you know, when you in town. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. We in town right now. We just need to check in with the Sandy Shore Station. And we should be all set. Let's see what kind of calls they might have for us. So let's run some LSPFR first, then we can actually do this. Oh, but you know what? Once this thing is spawned already, we might have, you know what? We might have to just take care of the base first. We're going to have to take care of the base first. I just thought about it. So once this thing is spawned already, it's going to be hard to get any calls. So we're going to have to just do this right now. Let's get it over with. Let's get it over. You see, this is the base that we're supposed to take over right now. All right, come on, guys. Come on, everybody, come on. All right, so what I'm doing right now, guys, you say, no, you want military? That's what we're about to do right now. What's up, Landon? All right, I got to set up my uniform first, man. Clothes. We're going to make sure we put the mask on and let's change this up. All right, so I'm all set now. I'm all set. Can I get a machine gun or something? No, I can't get that. All right. Are you guys ready? All right. So we need backup, guys. I'm gonna show you guys what we're gonna have to deal with, so you guys will know that I need backup. I'm gonna have to deal with a lot, guys. That's why I definitely need backup. You guys see this? Oh, you guys seeing this? You see how many guys is over there? That's why we need backup right now. Look, we even got one on the... You know what? I need all the weapons. I'm not even gonna play around right now. We need all the weapons that we could get right now. What's the regular sniper? All right, I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna show you guys how much guys do we have over there. You see this? Are you guys seeing this right now? Somebody say kill him, kill them all. Hey, we're gonna need backup though. We're gonna need backup because these guys are ready. These guys are ready right now for us. Look at this. Wow. All right, come on, team. All right, so team, we're not doing this by ourselves. It's me, you. Oh my God, it's a lot of us, but it's not. You gotta go with yourself, Snowflake. Shout out to you, man. Thank you for watching. All right, so guys, we gotta get a team together right now. All right, so squad one. Let me see. Squad setup. Ami, 8. We could get them on foot. Yeah. Main weapon. Special carbine. Secondary weapon. I'm setting up the other team right now, guys. So, I know. That's what I'm about to do right now. Recall when defeated. Dispatch a waypoint. All right, I gotta set up the waypoint first. All right, so the waypoint is gonna be right over here. So we could just go to war right here. So this is how we're gonna do this right now. All right. All right, so I just called the first squad right now. Second one, behavior, and also follow player. All right, so let's get squad 2 set up. They're not gonna be on foot. I want these guys to be in a helicopter or something. These guys are coming right now. I'm gonna put the other guys in the helicopter right now. You know what? Valkyrie. SMG. Micro SMG. Let's get these guys over here. All right, so 8 can't fit the helicopter. So let me see, 2, 4. Should be at least 6. I hope they could fit the helicopter. All right, team 2. I need you guys over here. All right, so team 2 is in the helicopter right now, guys. Team 2. Team 2 is just waiting for me. Just waiting for me to give me for me to give them the go. All right, team 3. We just setting up right now, guys. Spam backup. I know, but the regular backup will crash the game. So that's why I'm not trying to spam that right now. How many FPS we get? Oh, we're getting 30 because we have a lot of people spawn, guys. All right, so let's spawn another 5. We could try bikes. Okay, I never thought we could do that. Carbine rifle. Are they all gonna be on bikes? I wanna see this. All right, so only one thing, guys. Okay, are you ready? All right, ready. Is everybody ready? Oh, they're on bicycles. Yo, that officer over there on bicycle. All right, come on, team, come on. Come on, let's go. Come on, team. Hey, what's up, Tayon from Brazil? Shout out to you. Jay, what's up? What's up, Matt? Thank you for watching, guys. All right, welcome to the stream. We're trying to set this up so we can actually take care of you. They only sent one bike. So the rest of the guys might be on foot. The rest of the guys are over here. They're on foot. Come on, guys. Hurry up. Everybody hop in. Because we're about to die right now. All right, dude. Why are you taking so long? Come on. Man, just follow us. Follow us. Can we have somebody in the gun at least? Yo, these guys tripping. We need somebody inside. Come on. Why am I going to the back? Ah, come on. They got me going to the back now. Oh, I could actually shoot from the side too. All right, we need a driver. All right, let's do this. All right, everybody ready? That's all we need to do. Oh shit. Damn, they blew up the helicopter that fast? All right, we're gonna have to back up. We're gonna have to back up. Oh shoot. Damn. I gotta take cover, guys. Squad 2 with the feeder? My god. Oh shoot, yo, the helicopter's firing at us. No, 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 not at us, bro. Yo, I might have to take out that helicopter because he's killing my guys. All right, we have to take him out, guys. He's shooting at my guys. Come on. Yo, who is that? Who is that? Oh, shoot. Yo, why is this helicopter shooting at my guys? All right, the other team is really killing me right now. Nah, we gotta all squad. All right, dismiss. They killing us, guys. They killing us. I had to dismiss them. Traitor. I had to do that one.
You hear me, shit thick?
That was crazy. Oh, I see some more guys. I see some more guys. Do they have RPGs? We get, oh shoot. Who else is still alive? This guy over here. There's another guy right there. Got him too, got him. I had to stay back, guys, only because.
Wait, what happened?
All right. I thought that was you, DCP. Just got a text. Where's my team? My team still alive? We good, we good. Come on, team. I got hit a couple of times. We could get regular police over here.
All
Let's
units,
get a couple police over here.
Officer requiring assistance and
we good, though. We good.
Desert 12, I'm,
hey, what's up, Trinell? Oh, shoot. We have some more guys. All right, we got him. We got him. We got everybody. I think we got everybody right now. Yo, look at what type of weapons they had, though. I want to use one of these. Come on, guys. One of you guys, hop in. Hop in. Oh shoot, who's hopping in the front? All right, guys, we be back. We be back. We're gonna try to do some calls, man. Somebody say use an RPG. It's too late now. All right, let's see if we can get some calls, guys. I wanna use this.
Citizens report.
We got a hostage situation. We got a hostage situation right now. Oh my god. I didn't mean to run over that guy. We got a hostage situation. Come on. Gunmen, take care of that. Take care of that, bro. Take care of that. Run, run. There you go. Wow, this is gonna be cool. Just running calls like that. Oh my god. Are you done? Are you finished, bro? Okay, he's done. Alright, so we ran some more calls, man. Let's run some more calls. I got my old
attention
team just following
units.
Me.
Citizens report.
Oh, we got a gang attack in a strip club. So that's
strawberry.
All the way back there. Alright, team. I guess you guys are going to have to keep following me. Alright, so one thing I'm going to have to do is clear this thing. Oh, it's going to clear that vehicle. So no. Oh, shoot. We're chasing somebody over here. Officer, do not hit me. There you go. Take care of him, man. Get the tires. All I gotta do is drive for this dude, man. All right, we got him. He's done. Oh my god, you're gonna blow up that freaking pickup truck, man. Yo, dude, that's enough. That was crazy. Yo, he blew up the truck. No! All right. Let's try another one. I was going to try the Humvee, but...
Attention all units. A Grand Theft Auto in progress. On Panorama Drive.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Where is he? Imagine doing calls like this all the time. Oh, shoot. He stole one of these cars? Take care of him, bro. Take care of him. Come on, you got him. Oh, he's not shooting at us. That's why.
Backup
get some unit. Get some unit, bro.
Joshua Road.
Oh my god. Oh my. Yo, pull over. How are we faster than one of these? Oh my god. I'm trying to make him crash. Oh. Come on, man. Alright, it looked like my guy's not shooting anymore. He don't want to shoot anymore. Oh, shoot. Alright, get him. Get out. Get out. Get out with your hands up. On the ground, man.
Give it up.
We got him. All right, so we're gonna pass him over to the police.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest on Panorama Drive.
Level 27 rolling in from the southeast. I'm gonna be right on top of him any second now. 10-4.
Look at that. We ready, man. All right, let's try another call, guys. Hey, what's up, man? Bike time.
Attention all units. We have a threatening phone call.
Oh, hell no. Nah, we're not answering that.
Attention all units. We have a threatening phone call.
Why are we getting
Grande
only
Sonora
this call?
Desert.
All right, let's try the hostage situation. What happened is the bump call, I won't answer that because it never worked for me. But yo, don't kill the hostage, shoot. Watch out for the hostage. Watch out for the hostage.
Attention all units. We are code 4. No further units required.
Are you trying to kill the hostage, shoot? Yo, I think my guy is messed up now. I think he's messed up now, guys. Look, he's still shooting at nothing. Dude, come on, stop. Glitch. Okay, no, he's not glitch. He's not glitch. Hey, what's up, Eric? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome to the stream. All right, so one more map, guys, I wanted to try. It's, oh, shoot. Another one that's in Palito Bay. Now, I can't guarantee that the game won't crash. That's why I want to do some more calls. At least we could drive around a little bit.
Attention all units.
Multiple armed suspects. Oh, shoot. Come on, man. They just jump out. Oh, shoot. They shooting at me. Yo, my team just turned on me. My team just turned on me. Oh. Should've known. Should've known. All right. The game just crashed on me. Ah. Damn, I gotta restart. All right. I was doing way too much, guys. I was doing way too much. All right, so let's do this one more time. Now, I'm actually gonna try to go to Palito Bay, but in the meantime, while we are restarting the game, let's do some shout outs. DCP, you see, I got lucky though. I got lucky. We still got 23 minutes out of the game before it actually crashed. All right, what's up, Anthony? What's up, Jared? What's up, Obey That Boy, Darius? What's up, man? I know, DCP. Sake Hero, what's up, man? Blair Webb, what's up? Thank you for watching. Killer Panda, thank you for watching. Dylan Green, Awesome Getaway? Gazaway. Shout out to you. Logan Gator, what's up? What's up, young boss? Bethlehem? What? Jaden, what's up, man? What's up, Rock? Rock Shay, shout out to you. Eric, what's up to Fael? Shout out to you. Thank you for watching. Also, Christian Curry, what's up? What's up, Eric? I don't know. With most of the bodyguard mods, excuse me, it seems like whenever you're done with a call and stuff like that, it just cleared the bodyguard. Like it just released the bodyguard without you releasing it. But yeah, this is what we have to work with for now. Adrian, what's up, man? 21 Savage, JJ, what's up, man? Kaden, Kedrick, Jaden, Dewani, Christian, Jordan, Javon, Leon. All right, so guys, we back at it again. We are back now. All right, so one thing I want to try now, if it works, we got another one. All right, so foul, and I think it's supposed to be flag or something like that. Change flags, yeah. Now, if this work, we good right now. I just gotta wait for it to load. It's gonna take a while to load because they actually, oh, we good. All right, so guys, we got another one. We have another one going right now. So let me just set it up right now. All right, so I'm gonna be a ranger. All right, and let's get some bodyguards right now. Let's get 1, 2, 3, since I'm gonna be heading over there in the helicopter. So, and let me change myself a little bit. Close. You know what? I could use this guy still. And what am I gonna have to change? All right, that works. All right, so let's get a helicopter. Let's get the regular buzzer. Oh, shoot. I'm about to die. All right, and one thing that I have to make sure that we are set with is health this, and let's set that up to 7,000. All right, guys, and let's change the time a little bit because I have control over everything, so why not? Let's have fun with it. All right, so let's go to Palito Bay. All right, so we are heading right. Oh my God, it seems like it's gonna be forever. All right, let's start off over here. Man, we're gonna be flying forever. We gotta fly all the way over there too. And also, let me run LSPDFR. That is, if it's not gonna crash. Okay, everything is good. All right, so guys, we are heading to Polito Bay right now. Did you say life bay? What's up, Vienzo? What's up, Zachary? Thank you for watching, bro. I'm not gonna answer no calls right now since I'm just heading to the next location. You know, guys, instead of waiting, you know, let me actually try to spawn myself over there. It's gonna take forever to get there. Let's teleport over there. Oh shoot. Oh, this is a nice spot. We could actually land over here. Oh. Bad landing. All right, come on. All right, so next thing I'm gonna have to do is get a Humvee over there. Let me see, off-road and children pickup. All right, let's see how many guys we can actually get in there too, guys. So bodyguard, we got one. We got a gunman already. We got 2, 3, 4, 5. Where you gonna be at, bro? You could be anywhere, man. Come on. You could hop in the back. All right, whatever. All right, so are you guys ready? Are you guys ready for the next one? One thing I forgot to change again, the weather. All right, so let's go. Are you guys ready? Hey, what's up, Alejandro? Thank you for watching, bro. It's been a long time since I used these maps too, guys. You could see we have a lot of these guys up there. Wow. All right, so the only bad thing is the fact that my guys keep shooting back. Should we, you know what? Can I get up there? Can I get on top of this building over here? Let me see if there's a way to get on top.
How you doing?
No, not from over here. I thought it was a way. Oh, I was using a mod around that town. You know what? Yes, there is. All right, so the only thing we're gonna have to do too is get, I wanna get all weapons. All right, so there's a couple guys that I have to take care of. Do you see these guys? All right, so I wanna take care of all the RPGs first, guys. Somebody say backup on Fleek. No, I'm on the regular PC, so I can't really call backup like that. But we got one RPG so far. Who else have an RPG? If I could take care of all the RPGs at once, I should be all set. It's mostly the guys that's on the roof that's gonna have the RPGs. So that's who I gotta watch out for. And we got another RPG over here. Do we have any RPGs over there? All right, so we got two RPGs, guys. Once I shoot this guy, I have to head for this guy too. So where's my guys? Where's my guys? All right, so I could have like a whole team with me now. How many guys did I have with me? They all over there just waiting. So that's, I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to get some more with me. Hey, what's up, Rick? What's up, Nick? What's up, Killer Panda? I got you already. Christian, what's up? All right, so let's see. Let's see. This one is not going to be quiet. So let's go for this guy first. Are you serious? These guys didn't turn around yet. We got people running, but nobody's shooting at me yet, guys. Nobody's shooting at me yet. Most likely these guys gonna be shooting at me. Oh! Oh! Are you serious? I got a better sniper than you, bro. Oh, we got another RPG over here. Oh, hell no. Yo, he's about to shoot. Is he dead? I don't think he's dead. Let me see. As soon as I trigger these guys. Oh, shoot. Oh, hell no. All right, now it's time to run. It's time to run. Where's my team? Where's my team? Yo, team, I need you guys. I need you guys. Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, team. Let's go. Should I get more guys? All right, the police is already heading there. Damn, I'm getting hit. I'm getting hit. I'm getting hit. Oh, RPG, RPG. Oh, shit. Yo. Guys, are you guys still alive? Oh, we got one of my guys that's burning. What's the... Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. What's the... Oh, fire extinguisher. Fire extinguisher. Yo. You all right? You all right? Come on, get up. Get up. Get up. Shit, 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 shit. Damn. These guys are about to die right now. Come on, man. Come on. You can make it. All right, you guys good? All you had to do was roll, man. Okay, come on. Yo, we got the guy with the RPG again. Oh, shoot. Oh, that was not him. Shoot. He didn't die, bro. That was a headshot. That was a headshot. This guy should be dead by now. Can you hit man one? What? All right, come on. Let's go. We got to move forward now. Come on. How many guys do I have with me? All right, we can get some more. Because I'm allowed up to 7. So. One more. Okay, that the last one won't work. So, come on, guys. Let's go. We got officer down. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. All right, move, 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 move. Oh, my God. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. Oh, my God. Damn. All right, move, 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 move. Yo, who got that RPG, though? Yo, who got that RPG? We gotta take care of that guy with the RPG, man. If that was real life, I would have been dead already. We got a guy with the RPG. More shout out. What's up, Lenita? Thank you for watching. What the hell was that? Where is he? I think he's dead. Ah, the guy with the RPG is still alive. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, I see him. I see him. I see him. I see him. Damn, yo, I'm getting hit from everywhere. All right, we're going to have to attack on that side. I got something for you. we get him? I think we got him. I think we got him. We won't be able to jump over. Yo, who is that? Yo, this guy's still alive? How are you still alive, bro? Talking about that, how am I still alive? Hey, what's up, Ashanti? Shout out to you.
Is that geese coming out of your ears? Oh my lord.
I look so bloody right now. Is it the guy that's up there? Yo, who's shooting at you? Wait, there's a guy down here? There's so much. Oh my god, we got an RPG. RPG, RPG, guys. Don't let him reload. Don't let him reload. Oh shoot. Did we take out an RPG? Oh my god, the guy with the RPG. Oh my god. Should have been dead. I should have been dead. Yo, where's the other guy? Did you guys take care of the guy with the RPG? How you guys let this guy still? Man, this guy's still alive. I think he just killed himself. Yep, the RPG guy just killed himself. All right, so if that was GTA, if that was regular GTA, you guys know I would have died like over and over again and over again. So what happened is I have this thing that actually let me live longer, even through RPGs, which is kind of crazy. But this is what we're using right now. Why are you not dead, bro? All right, we got another guy with an RPG. I think I'm just going to have to go for a headshot only. Oh, shoot. What is this guy doing? Looked like he was just dancing. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. I keep missing. Yo, I look crazy. Come on, guys. Hey, what's up, Akil Hall? Welcome to the stream. Oh, hell no. Back up, back up, back up. Yo, team, come on, man. Yo, team, come on. Damn, I can't hide anywhere. Yo. Yo, yo, my team can't back me up right now. Yo, come on. We're going to have to go around these guys. Let's go around these guys. Let's go around these guys. Fuck. Yo, shoot, shoot. Yo, if that was real life, I would have been dead. I would have been dead. My team is not backing me up. The team never worked like that. Come on. I think we got most of them that were right here. I I know, because that was supposed to be dead already. Who else is left? Yo, I didn't do this in so long. Yo, this guy was so dramatic. Oh, how did I miss? Shut up, fat fuck. Holy. Go. Yo, who wants to still? Oh, we got an RPG up there. We got an RPG up there, guys. Take care of this guy. We got an RPG. This guy's just going to keep going for it. Who got the RPG? Who got the RPG? Oh, I see the RPG. Got him. Got him. I think I got him with a headshot. Nope. Oh, gosh. Is this guy still alive? Oh, shoot. I missed. If it wasn't for that guy over there. That guy moved. Oh, shoot. Yo, we're gonna have to rush this dude. Because we can't hit him. We can't hit him. Oh. Wow, that was crazy, though. Can we get this? I don't want this thing dropping on me, though. I can't. I'm supposed to change the flag. All right, typical GTA glitch. Somebody say what? Gage? Oh, shoot. Yo, this guy was still, oh, no, that's somebody else. Some more guys on this side. All right, guys, move out the way. Move out the way. Move out the way. You know what? I think I got him now. I think I got him now. All right, I think we got everybody now. Should be everybody. I think that was everybody. All right, you guys don't need to come up here. You guys don't need to come up here. I think that was everybody, guys. Somebody said there was one on the roof. Where? There was some guys back here, but yeah, that RPG took care of them. Oh, we got chicken running around. Alright, it looked like that was it, guys. Oh, in that building, though. In that building. I didn't even check. Wow. Somebody say, why somebody keep saying on the roof? Let me see on the roof where.
You disgust me.
All right, come on, guys, this way. It's getting dark anyway. Yeah, I think we got everything. I'm just checking right now, but most likely we got everything. Everybody's gone. Everybody's gone. Yeah, that was the guy with the RPG. So, all right. So we're going to look from on top over here. We should be able to see everybody. So, anybody else alive? We'll take care of them from here. What the? Is that one of my guys? Wait, that's not one of my guys. All right, there's a guy over here just standing there. That's one of my team members. I guess he don't want to fight anymore. There's a guy that's barbecuing in his backyard while we were shooting like that. All right, so there's nobody on the roof, guys. All right, anyway, let's get out of here, man. I hope you guys did enjoy this, dude.
Wow, already?
Wow. We've only been doing this for a couple minutes. All right, so guys, there's one more mod that I wanted to show you guys, and I haven't done that in a while. So let me make sure that I spawn a helicopter before I actually spawn this mod, because everything else is just gonna disappear. All right, so before I spawn this mod, I have to do a couple more stuff. So let's do this. We're gonna disable all pads in the game, all cars in the game. We're gonna do a quick cleanup, but we have to remove this map first. But let's find out what's going on with this guy first. Did you just have to switch team? Are you serious? You tried this at the last minute, bro? All right, I guess he decided to switch scene, but he decided to get me back again. All right, so let's spawn an helicopter before I do this. We're going to get rid of this map in a minute. Let's get a helicopter first. Which one should I get? Anything that could carry all of us? No. No, maybe. I was thinking about. No, there's no helicopter that could really carry all of us. But we're not going to war right now, so let's just get the Valkyrie. Wrong location. Oh, shoot. I'm about to die. Oh, shoot. We could land it right here. That's much better. All right, come on. All right, so what I'm about to do right now is just to get a new map. We just delete everything that we're here, and we're gonna load this map. So this map takes a lot, guys. I know there was no one left, right? All right, this last map that I'm about to load takes a lot. So if the game crash, we'll just reload, but if the game is not able to take care of it, I don't know. It's the parade. All right, so I just gotta wait until it loads, and we'll see. If it don't load, I already know why. Oh, it actually loads. That's what I'm talking about. And I'm not losing FPS like that. Wow. All right. So what this mod does, guys, we are heading to the city. There's a parade for the military. Since we took over the flags, there's a parade for the military right now that's going on. Now, since I got lucky, I don't want anything to crash. So I'm going to bring myself closer to the city. Let's put myself somewhere like right here inside a golf course. Teleport. All right, so we gotta find out where the party is at, man. The party's over here somewhere, but we gotta find out where it's at. All right, there it is. All right, so guys, with this mod, right? 3, 2, 1, take off. What's up, Hugo? All right, with this mod, now most of the stuff are not moving, but it's I wish like the parade could have just moved on, but this is where the parade is gonna be at. As you guys can see, there's a bunch of planes and all that stuff, but everything's frozen only because if these things keep passing around, I know the mod probably wouldn't even work. You see how many planes that's around? And we got a jet. You guys see this? Can we land on it? It's gonna be the last mod we're gonna try for today. I hope you guys did enjoy this, but let's try. Can we land on this? Oh shoot, yes we can. You know what, let me put god mode on just in case I drop. Let's make sure we have god mode on right now. All right, we're gonna have god mode on just in case right now, guys. Oh yes, we can. We could just stand on the plane like that. All right, so this is where we're supposed to go, down there. As you guys can see, they have a parade down there right now. Damn. Hey, shout out to Lynetta Phillips. What's up? Thank you for watching. All right, let's go down there, guys. Let's go. Oh, I can't get in my helicopter anymore. Nah, that sucks. That sucks. All right, so we are kind of stuck here. Oh, and I can't even spawn anything else. All right, so it looks like I'm going to have to drop from here. How many of you guys think I should drop from here? What's up, GTA 5 Fails? What's up, man? Thank you for watching. Yo, this is crazy. Do we even have parachutes? Yo, I probably won't get to do this again. That's a good, we should take a picture of here. Couple pictures. All right, so should we join the parade down there? And the parade is still going on. You see how the officers block off the road already? Wow, we're having a great parade right now. Yeah, they did block off the roads. Drop. You know what? Let me see if I could spawn another helicopter first. Because after I spawn this mod, I don't think I can. Yeah, you see? Because I spawned this mod, I can't spawn anything else. So I just have to work with what I have. Can I fly this plane? No, no. Okay. Whew. I got lucky. Damn, I was gonna try to land on one of these. Oh, that sucks. All right, let's try to land on one of these helicopters. No, 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 no. No, no, can I just say? Okay.
Ah, hell.
I got lucky. Oh. Now, I think if you shoot one of them, it's just gonna drop. But I don't wanna start anything with the parade downstairs. I mean, down there. So, join the parade? All right. You know, I gotta make an inch. Oh my God, I don't have no. Oh, thank God I had God mode on. Whew. I would have been dead. All right, as you guys could see, this is the parade, man. And I can't do anything crazy. All these guys will shoot me. Let's clean my clothes, man. Now, we gotta change this up a little bit. Aw, I never find the right song. All right, that's what I'm talking about, guys. That's a great parade right here. I gotta take, man. This is the best time for some selfies, man. You know they wouldn't let me take anything like that.
Alright. Actually, just took some selfies right now. Do we have the president here too? Yo, look at this. I think we have the president here. They got a cat, two caddies, and a Benz. Wow. That is crazy. That's a crazy parade, man. We got the FIB guys over here too. Oh shoot. I'm surprised I didn't see Michael or anybody else here. So guys, imagine if I try anything right now, I will be dead. If I try anything right now, I'm dead. Picture time, right? I gotta take some pictures with a tank too, man. Yo. Yo, my team is all the way up there. They're not coming down. They are not coming down. All right, so it looks like that's the end of the parade. Yeah, that is the end of the parade. They close off all the streets, so we can't do anything. Lynetta, if I do that, we're gonna start a war. So these pads are against each other, but I don't know how they were able to stand right next to each other right now. So you guys already know the military do not like Meriwether. So if I try anything right now, they will go that it will be a war right now. But our military got the old school weapons. Oh my God. I can imagine how long it would take them to fire the next shot. So anyway, you guys think I should try it anyway? You guys think I should try it anyway? All right, let me, you know what? Oh, my bad. Oh shit. Damn. Thank God I have, oh my God. We just started a war. Look, they all against each other. Don't shoot me, bro. Oh my God. Look at these guys with their weapons, with their old school weapons though. Yo, dude, I'm not gonna let you punch me like that. Oh my God. Oh my God, he's trying to kill me. Yo, they going against each other right now. You see how the Meriwether, oh wow. The military defeat Meriwether like that? Wow. Everybody's just against me. Oh my God, that was a double fail. Think I forgot mode right now, but this is, yo, this guy is still trying to get me. I need one of those weapons. Can I get your gun? Let me get your weapon. I need that. Wait, where is it? Is it like an old school sniper? No, it's not an old school sniper. Oh shoot, yo, this guy. Yo, imagine going against this guy like this. I wanna fight you. Come on. Let's go. Oh, you eating those, man. You eating those. That's crazy. Oh, we got another one that's just attacking like that. Alright, I'm done. Yo, guys, that was definitely fun, though. That was definitely fun. At the end of the day, just remember, this is just GTA. This is just a game. You know that would never happen in real life, of course. But, yeah, this is what happened to the pets when they actually go against you. These guys are trying to stab me right now. That's all they want to do. They just want to stab me. Yo, FIBs. Yo. That's the only guys I don't like. The FIB guys. Don't really like the FIB guys. Yo, why you keep stabbing me, bro? Oh my God.
Yo, these guys just want to stab me. Oh my god. It's like he's just going for stab, stab, stab. Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yo, if it wasn't for God mode, it would have been crazy. But anyway, guys, we're going to shoot for some. Let's go to work after this. I have fun. I have fun playing the military mod. All right, guys, I had enough of y'all. I had enough of both of you guys. Yeah. Get on the ground. On the ground. On the ground. Knock you out, man. All right, let's see for the planes that's like up there right now. Did they even drop? Yo, dude! Yo, this dude's not even giving me 1 second, bro. Yo, you guys are getting annoying right now. Like, come on, stop. All right, so guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this. That was just crazy. How you hurt? You still shooting, bro? Yo, these stabbings, dude. Like, officer, get out of here. I'm trying to bring down one of these helicopters or something. It's still staying up there, though. Even though we blew it up. Yeah, they don't move. All right, so can I spawn anything else? All right, I can't do anything else. All right, you wanna play with me? You wanna play with me? You wanna play with me? Yo, it was like a freaking escape. All right, so guys, oh my god. Can I just take one of these cars? All right, so somebody said grab the car. I'm trying to grab this caddy right now. All right, so let's get rid of everything that was over there. Oh, most likely they're gonna take my car too. So new map, yep, they took it too. Now where's my team? My team should be falling down from the sky right now. Where are they? Where's my team? Oh, they fell down already. Oh my god, wrong place to spawn. A factory. Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. We got it though. Alright, where's my team? Are they up in the air? Yo, look at these guys. Look at my team. Oh, they fallen, guys. Oh, all right, team, come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bad pilot coming through. Oh, you guys still want to rob me though? All right. Ooh. All right, guys, I've been messing with this thing for the longest now. What happened? Play online? Bomb everyone? Really? No, we're not going to do that. Rob a bank with all GTA characters. They left me to die? Yes, they did. Nah, they were stuck though. They were stuck. They were stuck. That's why they couldn't help me out. But that's my team though. At the end of the day, that's my team. And we about to go down together right now. All right, so guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this live stream. Let me stop it here. We about to jump on some Let's Go to Work. We'll figure out what we're gonna do. What you guys wanna see? Well, Let's Go to Work after this, man. What you guys want to see? Well, let's go to work. All right, David No, what's up, man? Trevon Turner, what's up? Thank you for watching. Michael B, thank you for watching also. Thank you. Love you too, David. Who else? We got Cage Killer G32. Shout out to you, man. Jason Ender, shout out to you. Who else? Let me see. Bridget, what's up, man? Zachary, thank you for watching. Marty Rossi, Muhammad, what's up? Zella Pierce, Jason Ender, Zero Zach, shout out to you. It's your birthday. Clinton, what's up, man? Wait, DCB, was it Zachary Crouch's birthday or something like that? Happy, if it is your birthday, Zachary. You guys want to see Uber? Race. Back in, what's up, man? Yen Soso, shout out to you. Welcome to the channel. All right. Yuma, what's up, man? What's up, Jason? Student, what, Maya? Taiha, yo, shout out to you. Alejandro, Cartel, Jason, everybody. Thank you, guys. But anyway, we got to jump into the next live stream. So love you guys. I'll see you guys in a minute. Let's get out of here. Oh my God, the chat is going crazy right now. I'll see you guys in a minute, man. So everybody want to see me do the Uber job next. All right. So anyway, let's get out of here. I'll see you guys in a minute. Peace.